Oh, thank you for finding us online. Welcome to Conference Championship Week here in the World News Now NFL Picks Competition. I am Paula Ferris, and I am eating a lot of crow this week because my team is stinking.
Yeah, a lot of people's teams are stinking. I'm John Mueller. I'm filling in for Rob Nelson.
Doesn't that just your team stinking?
We are joined, as always, by the competition honcho, the commissioner, Jack Sheen.
Good to be here. Thanks
Good
for having
to be
me.
Here. I haven't consoled you since the national championship game.
Oh, this is a Notre Dame man.
Yeah.
There's always next year.
You said it was close until the
game. You know, it was funny. Willis, it was funny. I sat there in Miami Stadium watching the game, and all I could think of, Willis, was back to, I think it was September. It was early September. Yeah. Notre Dame beat Michigan 13-6. That was the only thing on my mind.
That felt good, didn't it?
It did. It felt great.
Yeah.
Well, you want to do this?
Yeah, we do want
to. Hey, let's check the standings.
How are your Steelers doing? Oh.
As good as the Bears.
Yep.
As good as the Giants.
And as good as the Giants.
We're all unhappy up here.
Wrap her up. It's the commission I tied at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Rob's three games back, and our beloved fans still riding high. I'm pulling for the fans.
Yeah, good luck to the fans. They had some advantages with the voting being not being cut off in time, let's put it that way. So I think there might have been some
did they take advantage of the system?
Some cooking the books, as they say, but who knows?
You know.
Anyway, it's the end of the season. It's pretty easy this week. Two games on the agenda, the conference championship games. San Francisco visits Atlanta, Baltimore at New England. We get Rob's picks, courtesy of John.
All right, Rob is going to take the Niners. I would too. And he's going to take Baltimore as well.
How can you bet against Tom Brady in the postseason? I've also got the Niners, and I'm going to go with New England because I don't ever bet against the Patriots and Bill Belichick and those
Niners-Patriots. Would be a fun Super Bowl, I think. Yeah. I'd like to see that, actually.
Yeah.
Well, despite everything, Paul, I'm with you on the picks at least. Super Bowl will be contested, by the way, Willis, between the San Francisco 49ers and the New England Patriots.
I like it. Hey, we should get double points right now. We gotta gain it. We gotta make up ground.
Yeah.
Can we just make up rules on the fly?
It's running out of. Why not? Right. It's been it's been seat of our pants stuff all season. So
I know.
What the hell?
Seat of something. Okay.
All right.
So you guys have to vote.
Yep. Time
How
to make your voice heard.
How do they do that?
They go to WNNfans.com. That's how they do that. Then they click on the link and vote for your picks. And we'll say it for the second time, the last time, second to last time, that is. Blah, 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 blah. It doesn't count if you just list your picks in the comment section. You got to actually click it and
if,
vote.
If you haven't figured it out by this point that you have to click on, you know, we don't even want you to vote.
No.
Okay?
This is the time in the segment
this
where we usually
smart
say.
People.
That's true. Who maybe they need to be reminded to put down their amaretto sours, put down their Sauvignon Blanc.
Sours. Classy.
Yeah, how about
just
that?
Some
right?
boxed wine.
AFC fans, put down the National Bohemian and the Sam Adams. Go to WNN fans. Click on the link and vote. It's not tough. Let's do it.
Let's do it. All
and right. then, as usual, Monday morning, our friend here at World News Now, Jason Page, is going to be giving us full analysis and Monday morning quarterbacking.
Yep, and then it's time to get ready for the big one, Super Bowl 47, February 3rd, in the Superdome in New Orleans.
Aren't we sending Rob there?
We should.
We should. He wouldn't get any work done, though. That's the problem. He would get nothing done.
What's the name of that uptown bar? I forget.
I don't know. Let's go hit it now.
All right.
Okay.
We're out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Good luck this week. Make sure you click on the link. Vote. Okay? See ya.